Yeah, thank you for that, Fark. We'll go on to something else now. We'll play a couple of marches just to prove that we can play something else in our reels. We'll have to apologise to the Fark that was here in the afternoon, since we had all this before, but we'll go on and play a couple of sets called... the first one is a very well-kent tune composed by Ronnie Cooper called The Headlands. And the second one is a very naughty old tune called The Gloop. The full title is The Gloop Lasses, but we call it Gloopy. And that was composed by a man called Horace Saxby that came to Gloop in the early 1900s. I'm not sure exactly when, but I should do my research on this better. But he came to Gloop and he couldn't play the fiddle, but he got Charlie Gloop's fader to come to him one day in the Voa. He was, thought he was composed this tune, so he couldn't fix the fiddle, and eventually got this tune across, and we started playing it, and that became very popular, and that got sharpened, of course, and we just got Gloopy news, what we call it, but that's kind of different from our usual tradition of playing, and we found out after a while that he was being, in his time, the composer in the Canadian Mounted Police, and we think that it's got something that he's had somewhere along the line and remembered there to a tune and made up the rest. So I don't really mean the full background of the story, but that's a wee bit different anyway, so we'll try that one.